Let's go, champ. It's the champ, Shannon the Cannon Briggs, and you're watching True School Sports. Let's go, champ.
Prospect and potential champion. I've been just going, getting it in, man. Here at the Book of Power.
I'll probably be at 30
by the end of this year if I keep going
the way I'm going.
I'm trying.
Yeah, man. A lot of learning and practice.
I think I used to be. I think I'm just now starting to kind of figure things out.
Yeah, for real.
Big name fighters like just hanging around the gym, like both, like Evander Holyfield, Rich Roll. I probably Evander Holyfield, Rich Roll, like every week. There's a lot of things. People like seeing that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
And then, you know, people like yourself are prospects, like you then, you know? And then when you guys go, like, when you guys are challenging world titles, you're like, oh, who's this guy? It's my name. It's like, I'm trying to consistently go to all the gyms in South Florida and tell what goes on in South Florida, because you hear like things about like going like in LA and New York, but
Logan, you're one of boxing best prospects. Good performance.
Hey, peace out to School Sports.